Welcome to the 12th and final part of LEGO The Incredibles, folks. I'm sorry I haven't been playing this game in like weeks, months, or days, but today's the day I'll do it. So the Parr family escaped. Now they gotta go back to town and save. They have to go back to their town and save it from Syndrome and his robot. Oh no. Looks like the Parr family has a lot of building to do. Maybe there's a way. Okay, I see three buttons right there. Let Elastigirl get this first. That's easy.
Looks like this section of wall can be powered by something. Can it be powered by pure, awesome dashness?
You know what? Let me try some. Let me destroy some stuff and see what happens from there. What's this? Oh, Elastigirl! Easy, are you kidding me? Woo!
Up there, behind the camper.
Good eyes, bye.
I can get someone there. Whoever thinks they've got the best balance.
Okay, let me see how I'm gonna get up there. Wait, what's this? Perfect. What a blast. Let me go up there. All right, come on, guys. Start building. Oh, it's gonna be the end. I think the Parr family built a rocket. Now they can escape. All right, now let's get to town. Yes! I'm glad they had that part. She's enjoying this.
This is not my super suit. For the last time, where is my super suit?
It's gonna be a rough landing, is right. My favorite part was Screamer.
Is everybody okay back there?
Super duper, Dad! Do that again.
I'm going in.
Hands, get out of the hammer!
Fair enough. I think I gotta use Dash for this because he's quicker. And I gotta get over there. Perfect! Perfect time that I set him Dash because I gotta get over there anyway. Probably Dash is the Dash needs to. Oh, damn it. Why did I do that?
Great job, Silas. Be careful, red switch.
Oh. Oh, that's gonna go in there. I think I gotta use Mr. Incredible. Heart! Got it! Mind that, Mr. Incredible. How do you pick somebody up? There we go. Maybe pick everybody up. Now, try again. Oh, thinking about picking her up. We gotta get Bob up here. Alright, Elastigirl and the kids are up there. Now we gotta get Mr. Incredible up there. I'm pushing B. Okay, we got through. Yeah, how do you take out flames? How do I get through? I'm fat. Not really.
I can use these water pipes.
We gotta get Elastigirl through. Hang on, Helen! I hate to tell you this, kid, but we got no choice but to swim. Thank goodness you're here, Frozone. Got it. Thank you.
Kids, I know this is intense, but will you please hurry up and charge those helicopter blades?
Excuse us, Mr. Incredible. Damn. Wait, let's destroy this thing. No. How do you destroy this thing? There we go! There we go!
Well, that's not what we need right now, but it could be useful at some point.
Yeah. Let me see. Oh, okay, I got it now. Let's use the kids again. Let me get Vi. Then get the dash. No, I said that.
No.
There we go. Pick up the lovely lady. Pick up the bride. Pick up your wife. Good job. Throw her. Tell me I can't throw her. Okay. I see what I have to do. Let me get closer to this thing. Damn it! Why can't they get up there? Ah, son of a bitch. No, I gotta get my ass. You know what? I have an idea. I'm aiming, like, why the hell can't I aim, bro? Is it my aim that sucks? Do I not know how to let go? Yo, this is terrible. This game is terrible. How the hell do you get to this fucking part of the goddamn game? I'm jumping, I'm struggling. What is it? I need. What's that? Move, you dumb car. Wait. I got it now. It's gonna be a lot of struggle, but I think I got the hang of it. Sorry! Let's try Mr. Incredible. Okay, I got it now. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm dead. Damn it! What the hell is shooting me? Oh. How did she get up? Ah, damn it, you bastard. Wait. I have an idea. Okay. This is an idea. Build this again. Going up. My question is, how do I get the kids over there? I need to use Violet for this. Oh, what is this? All right. Now let's use all the rest. Okay. Sorry. I'm bad at this, okay? Hold it on.
Well, this looks perfectly safe, but I don't think we have a choice.
Come on, everyone. Up this ladder we go. We're going up.
Watch out.
I think it knows we're here.
No kidding. Of course the robot knows y'all in here.
Stay calm.
Everyone's up here? Good.
You, but mostly me.
Do I have to hit the up button? Oh no. I don't hit any button. Okay. Never mind. If this happens again, Mom.
So close. Just a little higher and we're there.
Let's go, Frozone!
Hey,
Crap. Take that, you big fat tin can.
That was too easy.
Oh.
We need another plan.
One we come up with together, as a family. That includes you, Kozo. Your family.
It's Frozone and the Incredibles against the robot. So I'm a droid. We just need a
pull. We can fight these things for days. It's that monstrosity you stop.
It is itself. It's got to launch its claw back at it.
Exactly.
They say Jerome is annoying his dad.
Wow, Vi, sure. Some. Sure, talk. Sure.
She takes care of these useful looking bricks. That's my girl. Hey, I'm only two.
Yes, that you are doing, Josh. Let's destroy these stupid things. Oh. Hello? What a release! Gotta be Violet. Gotta be Violet for this round. I need to collect these purple things. I got it!
That should be useful.
Thank you! Oh, if Elastigirl goes through there, this could help Mr. Incredible. Okay. Now I know.
Mom, stretch it to a piece of track. Then I can get the bridge done. Please.
Okay, but let's make it quick.
Awesome. Thanks, Mom.
Oh, no. I got to... Oh, the ladder's down. Good, 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 good.
Let's get this thing back to where we can use it.
Good idea. I gotta mash the crap out of that A button. Okay, what's with the bowling pins?
We need to put out those flames so
over there.
You got it!
Frozone! You gotta use Frozone. Don't panic, everybody. Going up, y'all. Me? Wait. Okay, now I can see why Frozone told Mr. Incredible to go out there. Look. I have to whack this thing. Yeah, we're not done yet, y'all. Come on. Can't go back down there yet unless we fix this problem. Wait. Let me be Elastigirl. Maybe she could help.
We have to stop those arms somehow.
We gotta try. Frozone and the Incredibles need to stop those arms, but that's why I gotta go up here and see. Aha! I'll go up there. Sorry. It's gonna make it awkward.
Frozone, you think you can freeze those arms back?
Oh yeah, freeze the arms, sure. Oh, wait. I'll find a way to get I know y'all are panicking. You have a reason to. Okay. Oh, I got it. Okay. I know why. Maybe he'll ask the girl to turn into something that could help. Yes, okay. Idea now. I have an idea what it could be.
Go on, Dad. Hurry. That won't be a problem.
Dash, get your little ass. Alright, where is that last one? I can't go that way. Man. If I use Elastigirl, yes! Tap. Maybe dash because he is lighter though. How the hell do I get that last one? Come on, I gotta get up there, but how? Are you fucking serious? Damn it! So, how do we get up? Okay, think. Come on, think! Alright, I'm coming, but... Maybe don't double jump. Damn it! Yeah, how do I get up there? Come on. Why can't I fucking jump? Please, somebody let me jump, for God's sake, I can't jump. No, because, like, Dash is small. Oh my god! Alright, think. How do you jump? How? Oh, you bitch. Jump, bitch! Oh my god, I'm getting angry. Come on, no anger, please. I'm trying to make the jump. Why does it have to be that complicated of a jump? No, like really, how? That's gonna take years to, that's gonna take forever to do if I don't get over there. Oh my god, I'm never going to get. No, think, man, think without anger, please. I should have made the jump. No, you. Oh my god, you're an idiot. I hate this. How do you make the fucking jump? Please, asshole. Please tell me how to get there. How? Tell me how, huh? Pathetic. I hate this game. Fucking god! You assholes gonna let me up here. I'm trying to get over there. I can't talk. This game is terrible. You're telling me I can't go up? Are you fucking telling me? I mean, one of the kids. I want to get up there, but I can't make the damn jump. This looks so awkward. Oh, I'm angry. Like, let me get over there now. Forget it. Really? Okay. Calm. Jump. I think I fucked up this level. No, I didn't. But how do I get up? Get up there! Maybe if I just keep pushing B. Just keep pushing the B. I can't make the jump. What am I supposed to do? How the fuck do you... What's that? Not yet. Nothing. Can I make the jump? For God's sake, I can't jump. Jump, you idiot. Jump. Are you dumb as hell? Thank you. My God, it took me that... I didn't give up. Thank God I didn't. But come on, everyone. Let's build this freaking thing. What's in it? Goddamn all. This level's terrible. Go back. Hurry up. No! Yes! the hell?
We need to aim it. I got it, Mom.
Oh no, I thought this game was fucking over. Get your ass in there, you little idiot. No shit, it's nearly free. This thing's a pain in the ass, man. Terrible. I don't want to do this game again, but sorry about that, Frozone. The hell happened? Syndrome? Okay. Oh my God. I did it, folks. Well, actually, the Incredibles and Frozone did it. They defeated the Omidroid and saved their town. Okay, but I remember, in the actual Incredibles movie, Syndrome actually died. But they changed it up. I'm surprised they changed the scene in this game. Oh well, it is what it is. Well, I guess that'll be the end of this video. Thank you guys for watching. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and please tap that notification bell for more videos. This is MJ23 saying peace out, guys. Adios.